My brother got my dad a new game for his Xbox. You better get out of here. Cause he went to this place on in Van Nuys called La Cruz South.
Oh yeah, I've been there.
Dude, he bought my dad his Father's Day present. It was a game for the Xbox. It's called Vampire, but with a Y. People say Best Buy is the word. Because that's where I got my PS4 with Call of Duty. And it was the last of the standard model PS4 they had. Oh, what the? Alright. Oh, hey, where the hell are you guys? I can't.
It's pretty far, but.
Oh, there you go.
It's closer to me. I'm in Sandy Shores.
I'm inside the tunnel.
You're left.
Heading to, Palito Bay. Oh, you still got your. Did you get your missiles for the oppressor yet, Juan?
Fortunately, that's, what I'm working for.
Oh, that's why.
Yeah. Oh, you're gonna have to, I unlocked them already. Yeah? Well, what do I gotta do, bro? Fast track. Everything.
Wow, that's a lot of money, yo.
Yeah, that's what I did. You need, like, at least 2 mil.
What? Like 2,000 bills right
Cause,
there.
Because it's 53 items. You need 2 million.
You gotta... Oh, you gotta be kidding me. We got 4 stars immediately?
I'm asking you.
You gotta be kidding me.
I unlocked everything with 2 million.
Hold on, I'm coming on!
I'm on the first
thing, y'all. Ah! The nearby cargo box should be used to airlift the tank back to the bunker. Yeah, you do. You made the fart noise. Oh, stupid. What? Anti-tank trucks? Are they serious? Is Agent 14 serious right now?
No.
Oh, he's talking about... Oh. Agent 14, you cannot be serious. It better not be those, you know what, turrets, sand turrets, because, oh my god, they're OP as hell, man. They're super OP. Don't think they can actually take out a Hydra and a Deluxo in a one split second. The Santers could take out a Deluxo in a split second. So we better be careful.
My Avenger has turned.
Yeah, those
they call off the pursuit, the tank is yours. Oh, there's another one over there. And it can shoot flares. What? Dude, there's someone after you. I'm gonna take him out.
Get in, Kevin, get in.
What is that? Oh, that's for Tech Pluto! That's for Zancudo! Come on! What? Come on! Oh. I did not see those guys behind me.
I'm coming, I'm coming.
Dude, I did not see those guys behind me. Your personal vehicle has been... Rockstar, are you serious right now? Like, he better not honk at us. Boom! We gotta get another one. We gotta get another one. One down, one to go.
If the research bar fills all the way up, does that unlock the shit I was supposed to, what my people are researching for?
I think so.
Yeah, you have to have your supplies bar all the way up, and you have to send your workers to research. And then after that, you have to fast track everything. You gotta go back there.
I know, but we're trying not to get ourselves shot to death, man.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll bring it to you.
Morse Mutual Insurance, how can we help you? I'll look into it.
Yeah, this one's more powerful, this minigun there. Because you missed out a lot, Juan. Because what's it called? Me and Frank did the final Doomsday heist, and this dude, I took out like a mess load of those, what's it called? The Clifford guys with the minigun on the technical custom. The second one. Oh, that was close. Oh no. What? Again, 4 stars? They got miniguns! They got miniguns! Just like they got miniguns! Nice, please. One handle the tank, no problem. Oh, you gotta be. We can't be serious, Agent 14. Look on the map. The guy from Fort Zancudo. Hey, question. Your tank can run over stuff, right, Juan? The tank is full?
Yeah.
They're trying not to run us over.
I was like thinking the way.
Oh! Squash those guys! You can squash these guys, but you gotta be careful. A bounty of 1,000 as they said. Yeah, we better hurry up and finish this because there's gonna be a mess load of people coming in here soon.
I would get it.
Close, Frank.